down from the tree. Just open your arms and trust. You know in your heart that one of these days you must come down from the tree. It's easy to feel afraid and hard giving up that safe little nest you've made. When you have something so warm and familiar to cling to, your arms won't let go. You close your eyes to the dark, press your nose to the bark, and hold on. Yes, I know. But down below is where you must be, and what you were meant to do. So hold out your hand and listen to someone who was once in a tree like you. I found my love, the rest of my life was clear.